Hey everybody, welcome back to another Let's Play series of Empyrion Galactic Survival. Num num num.
What?
Nothing. This place is a virtual maze.
Right? That's kind of what I was thinking, but I didn't want to say shit. Well, I think I did good. Got 650 magnesium.
That ain't bad at all.
Oh, you jackass. But the fun thing is, I'm still in here. If I die, I'm gonna kill you.
I'm sorry, I couldn't resist.
That's no problem.
Since you shot down my drone, you bastard.
I'll get out of it in a second. There you go, I'm out of it. And I'm glitched completely through the floor. Okay.
Don't you love that?
Making stuff for the base.
I see that. Nice.
I got a new toy.
Where's mine?
I don't like you a lot.
Yeah, I figured that much.
Yeah.
I only made a little ammo for this. Not much.
I don't want to get too carried away with the roof, because I want to see that door placed down, and I think in order for that hangar door to set properly, it's got to be anchored on both sides and crap like that. And I think that's the reason why it collapsed the last time I tried making it.
Do you have a sturdy foundation under it?
Yep. Well, I do now.
Well, there's a health spot in there for you to place.
Hooray, health.
Oh, oh God, health. Oh. I like seeing that go up. I really do. I'm finally at full health again.
You like seeing what go up?
I'm pretty much had an orgasm.
I was saying,
do we have background?
You're kind of stumbling there a little bit. Did you have your mouth full or something?
Oh, you little bastard. Oh, we got a fridge level 2. And now we got a food processor. that was a weird animation.
You know, really, those drones go quite the distance.
Right. Okay. When I want a raptor, there's no raptors around. When I don't want a raptor, there's like five of them around. Oh well. Where'd you place the food stuff? Oh, I see it.
Yep. I'm hiding everything from you.
I see that. What you up to?
I'm just waiting for the wood blocks and the door to finish up. I don't want to cap off the roof yet until I can actually see, you know, the size of the door and things like that. Because I thought, you know, if anything else, this will make a nice itty bitty little hangar bay, if anything.
True. How do you like my name for the hovercraft?
Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna go find some food. Hello.
Well, those blocks didn't go very far.
Do you need more?
I gotta make more.
Killed a raptor and its mate decided it didn't like me no more.
I can't blame him.
I'm over there looting its mate, and it fucking comes up behind my behind me and starts attacking me. It's like, crap. Yeah, let's not take on a minigunter.
But why not?
Because nothing sealed it on this turd-mobile. One lucky shot and I'll be smithereens. The turd-mobile will be turned into the Rhymes-mobile. Where'd you go, you little bugger? Oh, there you are. There's a raptor. I should always remember about that frickin' mate. Oh, hello. Oh, I wonder if I can build my battle tank.
No, don't hurt Fluffy.
Ow.
Sorry, too good of an opportunity. You built the door too low.
I'll say lower the hover height.
I know, I'm just messing with you.
That's like the smallest size door.
I'll stop, I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
True. So, we have a hangar door, but we don't have a walk-through door.
Now, well, why would you want something like that?
Oh, I don't know.
You don't need no stinking doors, just don't come in, or don't go outside.
Yeah, you'd prefer me not to come in, wouldn't you? Well,
I tried. Oh, yeah, I was gonna place a turret on top now, wasn't I?
That was the plan.
There, turreted.
Turret.
Alright, now I gotta go find some grub.
I have 16 salami making.
Oh, sweet.
Don't worry, I didn't forget about you.
Yes, you did. You don't love me anymore.
I never loved you.
It shows too. Go ahead. Sorry.
Nah, go ahead. Yours is probably more important.
I was just gonna say, this actually beats the conventional design of my normal houses, don't it?
Right.
Alright, it's time to wrap up this episode, so I thank each and every one of you for joining us on our Let's Play series. Do the things you normally do with YouTube videos, and I'll catch you all next time. Later.